you on drums. It's a victory because it comes down to one man dying on the cross to save the world. That's right, it's a celebration today. We're celebrating the fact that Jesus died for us.